Why do you think he continues to fascinate us?
Well, I think he was an incredibly talented writer and thinker. I think he was the first, one of the very first modern writers. I think he had a different approach to literature. I think he used his epigrams to split intellectual atoms. I think he was a genius. I think he saw things differently. And he was a giant of a man.